Hello, my dear children. Today we will go with literacy skill book. Okay? In the last class, we completed B, letter B. Now, today let's learn letter C. Okay? Can you see here? What is this? This is cat. What is this? Cat. K. At. Cat. Can you see here? What is this? This is cap. K. At. Cap. What is this? Crab. Kr. Ab. Crab. Now here, it's your very, very favorite. What is this? Cake. Cake. K-ake, cake. And here this is car. K-ar, car. This is car. Now here, can you see this picture? What's this? Cup. Very good. Coffee cup. Do you love coffee? No. That's fine. This is cup. Understand? Now, let's go for the next picture. Camel. What's this? Camel. What is this? Camel. K-A-M-L. Camel. Okay. Now, what's the beginning sound of camel? K. Cap. K. K. Crab. K. Cake. K. Car. K. Cup. And this is K. Cat. So which letter this is? K. C. This is the letter C. And it sounds K. C sound K. Understand? How does it write C? Like this. How do we write? Like this. Understand? Here, let's trace with your index finger. This is index finger. Let's trace it. Can you see the red dot? Just keep your finger there. Go up, make a curve, come around, down. C for crab. This is the letter C. It sounds K. Okay? This is small letter C. This is capital letter C. And this is small letter C. Now, keep your finger on the red dot. Just go up little, come around, down. Make a curve and come around. Yes. Stop it there. C. Small letter C. C for cat. C for crab, C for cat. C for crab, C for cat. Not only these two. Here are many. C for cap, C for crab, C for cake, C for car, C for cup, C for camel. Understand? So now let's go to practice page number 10. Here, what do we have to do? What is this picture? This is a bedroom. Okay, a small kid bedroom. Now, here there are many letters. Which letters can you see? B, capital B, small b, can you see here? Yes, C also, capital C and small c, they will be same. Okay, now what do we have to do? We have to circle the letter only C. That is, you have to find everywhere C. Let's circle. I'm going to take my pencil here. Now, is it C? No, this is capital B. Is it C? No, no, this is small letter B. Now here it's very nice looking, no? C, letter C. C for crow. Okay. Now here, can you see on the table? C for candle. Very good. C for candle. B. This is letter B. Don't circle. Now where is the C? Where you can letter C? Yes, here. But it's already circled. Let's find. Yes, here. C for cat. C for cat. Wow. C here on the car. C for car. C for car. Oh, look at here, children. There is one more C. That is capital C. It's little big. Can you see? It's big. This is big. So capital C. C for carpet. Now here it's cap. C for cap. Then here C for comb. Small letter C. These things are small letter C. Capital letter C, small letter C. If it is small in size, that is small letter C. If it is big in size, that is big letter C. Can you see? This letter, here it is big. And here it is small. See, look at here, this is big. These are small. Okay? So today we learned the letter C. So again and again, just trace on it. Capital C, small letter C. What does C sounds? What does C sounds? K, k, k. Cap, crab, k. Cake, k. Car, k. Cup, k. Camel and cat. Okay. Now, you have to do an homework in your literacy workbook related to the letter C. Just first of all, read here. C. Say aloud, this is letter C. Which letter this is? C. Capital C, small letter C. So how to pronounce? What's the sound of the letter C? As in corn, k. Corn, k. Crayon, க crayon, க cot, க cot. Okay, now you have to color this cap. How do you color? You have to follow the code. The code is given there. See, capital C should be in yellow color. Small letter C must be in pink color. Can you see the capital and small letter C here? This yellow color are capital C. This pink color are small letter C. So you have to color pink here and here. Okay. Then again you have to color yellow crayon for here and here. Okay. So complete it as a homework, all of you. And don't forget to practice the letter C, the sound of the letter C. Okay, say aloud. C for corn, crayon, cot. If it's difficult to pronounce, you can select some easy words like cap, cake, car, cup. These are easy to pronounce. Okay, so keep practicing, children. Don't forget to learn more every day. Okay, so keep practicing. We will meet in the next class with next topic. So till that, take care and bye bye all of you. Thank you, children.